This year, over 14,000 cases of cervical cancer will be diagnosed in the United States. One of the leading causes of this type of cancer is human papillomavirus, or HPV.
HPV infection is very common. 4 out of 5 people will be infected with HPV in their lifetime. And most people clear the infection, no problem. But it's those women that have a persistent HPV infection. And that persistent HPV infection is what leads to cervical cancer.
Health experts stress that while there is no treatment for HPV, there are 2 main ways to protect against cervical cancer: vaccination and routine health screenings. The vaccine offers maximum protection when given between ages 9 and 12. However, even if you've had an HPV vaccine, it is still very important to receive regular cervical cancer screenings and well woman exams.
So when you get the health screen, you'll know whether you are HPV infected, you'll know whether you have healthy cells or abnormal cells, and then your provider can help to develop a treatment plan to prevent cervical cancer.
Prevention is the best medicine, so talk to a doctor to make sure you are taking the proper precautions against this potentially cancer-causing virus.